newest beers is our Wee IPA. Many people call these beers session IPAs, small IPAs, table IPAs. A little more of a traditional Irish approach. Wee in ABV, but mighty in flavor. Let's launch it. Many people here at the brewery presume it's called Wee IPA because it's a session style IPA, low in alcohol, but high in flavor. It's actually named after my 2-year-old Rory. It's his favorite pint at home here in Roseville. He's a good Irish lad, and they always start him on the good stuff young back in the old country. Let's launch. What else? Oh, I got one more for you. We'll talk about leprechauns.
Yes.
We'll really go down the stereotype road. So my wife is always telling us Irish lads that we're all basically a bunch of glorified leprechauns from the old country. So we decided to go out and create a beer in their honor. This is called Wee IPA. It's a small session style IPA, but just like the leprechauns, it might be small in stature, but it's got a fair amount of character and personality. But I think there's a lot of complexities there. There is some golden promise in there, which I think adds a little foundation that helps with the overall body of the beer. But it's a nice pint. Those New Zealand hops pop a little bit. That mango and peach.
Saw somebody on the internet comment that it's better than...
Praise from the Almighty. It's better than...